My game now is a five-girl alliance plus Joe. One of the things we've never let on as brains is we are the three musketeers. I wouldn't vote Aubrey out for anything, nor would she. Joe's the one who wavers, but now a 72-year-old man is going to be surrounded by five fairly lovely ladies, and his face is like, when he thinks about it, he's on board lock, stock, and barrel with Joe and his angels. My game is to keep that six intact and take out Ty, Scott, and Jason. People have very different personalities. You know, Stalin said, I don't care if they love me as long as they fear me. And Jason and Scott got to run the camp through fear and intimidation for quite some time. It worked. Sabotage is just a last desperate attempt to get the attention. Look at me. They're like girls. Look at me. Look at me. I've hid the machete. And try to come out of this like a big bad villain of all time. In actuality, I just think it makes them look like big bad buttholes. And I think that the people who watch their behavior are going to be more turned off by it than respectful of it.